My students of the video. Today we are going to discuss about the wide form, great form, the usual form, that is called right form of verb. This right form of verb has a wide area or range. Right fluently in correct order. Especially, there are some words or phrase that takes always ing form. Whenever you find this one, single one, you have to use, you have to add ing after it. Now, I am writing all the forms. You can write it on English. Mine matter can help the continuous form of M preposition except now, we can use it in form, in example. If I use matter, example, to make smallest size of wood that can help to make fire before putting on the fire, which I think are very easily can make fire. Okay. So here we correct it. Size from matter shopping what method he can add ing form whenever any verb takes after it. Okay. Next, another example. For example, Yeah. Correct the form of God, we should write it, we can obey our parents. Okay? Cannot help. It's a particle. A phrase. It takes the form which is taken I form. That is, obeying. We cannot help obeying our father. It means, Amra Amadir Baba Make Abushai Sotha Guru. Okay? Such type of another word with a view to this show. Mother, it is due to care, correct form. Such type of, if you do not understand, ask me another type. Okay? Thank you. Thank you.